first batch of Kenyan athletes taking part in the forthcoming World Athletics Championships in London left Tuesday morning confident of putting up a good show at the Queen Elizabeth Olympic Stadium. Defending 3,000-meter steeplechase champion Ezekiel Kemboi and Olympic champion is among the athletes who are set to arrive in the United Kingdom later tonight.
Good night, everybody.